Welcome to Sharma Group's classes. Now, in the dynamic memory methods, this class will start with a small story. Generally, tea is made using tea powder. We know that. But assume that a person known as Ranga, a different person, Ranga, he made tea using Dabur Vatika oil. That means instead of milk and instead of tea powder, he used Dabur Vatika oil, and instead of sugar, he added kova. Anyway, kova is also very sweet, like that of a sugar. Then he gave this tea to Rajiv Gandhi, and Rajiv Gandhi liked this tea very much and asked him, "Aapka naam kya re?" Now remember this word, "Aapka naam kya re?" Name. In English, we call this one, "What is your name, Ray?" And asked where this tea is available. Then the person known as Ranga said, "Sir, my name is Ranga." And also said that entire Manas River is filled with this tea. So this is the story. It's a very small story. Now, you respond for these questions. What is the name of the person? You remember that the name of this person is Ranga. And tea is made using what? Tea is made using kova and also Dabur Vatika oil. And tea was given to whom? Tea was given to Rajiv Gandhi. And in which river tea is available? Entire Manas River, this tea is available. And what has been asked to man by Rajiv Gandhi? Asked, "Aapka naam kya re?" So, you might be thinking that this is a funny story, but it includes all the national parks of Assam. See here, Ranga means Kaziranga, Dabur Vatika plus Kova, both were added. It is known as Dibru Sai Kova. Now Dibru was coded like that of a Dabur, and Sai Kova was coded like that of a Kova. Generally in the examination, they will ask straight away, where is this Dibru Sai Kova National Park is located. Then you can use Dibru was converted into Dabur, Kova was converted into Sai Kova, and tea is made by using these two. So tea coding is Assam. Now, how do you know that tea is coded like that of Assam? In the first class of geography itself, I have given all the states and corresponding codes. For each and every state, we made different codes. For Assam, the code is T. And do you remember? For Telangana, code is KCR. For Andhra Pradesh, code is Amaravati. And like that, for all the states that are there right now in India and for all the Union Territories, special codes were given. By using that codes, we can learn a lot of things. As I told you in the first class itself, we'll learn the national parks as well as wildlife sanctuaries. Statewide, we can learn all of them. So in that way, T is linked with this one. So T is coded like that of Assam. Now you can remember entire things in this way. So Rajiv Gandhi, we use it straight away. Rajiv Gandhi Orang National Park is there in Assam, and Manas National Park. So entire Manas River is filled with the tea. And also Rajiv Gandhi asked Naam Kyare. So Nameri National Park is there. So these are the five national parks. We learned them within a span of like 2 to 3 minutes, and we'll remember them permanently. Like this, we will do all the national parks that are there in the country in this kind of funny stories. Thank you. For further details, please contact 9849212411, and also you can email sharmagroupsclasses@gmail.com. Thank you.